music we wrote based on British traditional music. We'll do sort of the opposite myth, that the god of the forest in Oxfordshire, England, called Herne the Hunter. And there's a lot of stories about Herne, some old and some very new. There's one that dates from the 50s or early 60s about a city boy, a London boy, a Teddy boy, who went to visit his country cousins and found, while they were running around the forest, found a hunting horn lying on the ground, and his country cousin said, "Don't touch that, don't go near it," and he blew into it. And the legend says that he was stricken down by an invisible arrow. So, this is a song about her. In the days of my childhood, of a forest ranger I learned, a man with fist in the apple, who goes by the name of Herne. Since some he's protector, to some he's a devil to his burn. Since some he's a nightmare, the god of the forest called Herne. He'll bring you a vision of God of the forest called Herne. Look in the shade of the forest glade, for eyes that gleam in the night, the ghostly sheen that bears.